Coming up next, this may very well be a stand-up war between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Assassin is 11 years his elder. Assassin is 1 inch taller. Assassin. Assassin. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Big roundhouse kick.
Comes out swinging.
Oh, good shots.
Nice, oh, nice kick.
Clean jab.
That punch was blocked.
Tags him.
Assassin with the combination.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Didn't quite connect.
Nice hook to the body. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Assassin with a good left.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Kick to the body, he's hurt. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Lands a giant kick.
Big combination.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Oh,
oh, he's knocked down. Hard diving punch. Oh, big shot from the top.
Oh, very bad. Full mount.
Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm. He's free from the arm bar.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Side control.
Just gonna step right back over.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
He lands
a huge elbow to the head.
Oh,
that's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout. He got the full mount and landed some absolutely vicious ground and pound for the KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that led.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ian Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin, winner by knockout.